Want her to know that I, you know, CJ, I love you very much, and you know, we've been Legos forever, and we always will be, so I just happy to make it official.
Who keeps this right away?
Her.
Her mother's and her father's.
All of us. All of us.
Oh, yeah.
Krista.
Oh. I know, right? Okay.
Exactly, breathe.
Good afternoon, everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, according to the laws of this country, we are gathered here to join the bonds of matrimony, which is an honorable status, Chelsea Kesley Boy and Krista Joy Duncan. Saying it's a very important act, I will count as everybody to remain in silence. And as witnesses of this act, our presence here, Sandra, Barton, Alexis, and Karen, you're going to sign the marriage document as well. A great Mexican philosopher of the 19th century, Mr. Melchor Ocampo, wrote in his legendary letter the following words that until today are always read in our wedding ceremonies, and it's called marriage. It says it's the only legal and moral way to found a family, to preserve mankind and avoid imperfections of the human being, who are only able to obtain the perfection of the human race through matrimony in a conjugal duality. Men and women have the same rights, but it's important to observe their respective obligations. Both of you should have respect, fidelity, trust and assistance to one another, and also tenderness and love, much love. Do not fight with one another, and use your hearts and your heads to correct something wrong. Both of you should be aware of the great responsibility of being parents, because you should provide your children with attention and good example to the following during the rest of their lives. I now ask two questions to your witnesses. Are Joseph and Krista persons you know well? Very. Perfect. That's good. And are there any objections for them to be joined in legal marriage? Being so, and for all of the above written reasons, I will ask you to take each other's hands, please.
You will come first.
Okay. Right on.
Joseph, do you accept Krista as your beloved and wedded wife to love and honor her, stand by her side in good and in bad times, in sickness and in health, for as long as you both shall live?
Yes, I do.
And you, Krista, do you accept Joseph as your beloved and wedded husband to love and honor him, stand by his side in good and in bad times, sickness and in health, for as long as you both shall live?
Absolutely. Yes, I do.
Yes, I know that you do.
Okay. Oh,
it's obviously that you do. Thank God. She just made my afternoon, guys. Yeah, you're just so cool. Both of you. Yes.
Thank you.
Dear Joseph and Krista, today Thursday, the 11th of July, in the name of the law and the society, and with authority from Playa del Carmen, Quintana Roo, Mexico, I now pronounce you husband and wife. And you make history.
This very special day. It means the world to both Joe and I. And to Joe, I love you with all my heart. You are my Lego forever, and it's official. Mwah.